Tad, the Lost Explorer, Craziest and Madness Edition. This is a fairly amusing game. You can tell a lot of work went into it. The graphics are rendered well and there's decent textures. There's fluid animation, voice, acting, and comic book art. There's even real writing here and comedic timing. I kind of feel like it attempts too much though and gets bogged down technically from it. My only true complaint is that the jumps are too floaty. There's an inertia to your jumps which can lead to imprecision and you go in flying. Once you adapt to this, it should be okay. I'd give this a 6 out of 10.